shuffling and sorting of map reduce task. In between mapper and reducer, this shuffling and sorting tasks will be performed. But if there is no reducer, so if the mapper output is the final output, then there is no need to have any shuffling or sorting tasks. So let us go for some more discussion on it. So what is shuffling? So we are starting with shuffling at first. The mapper creates the intermediate key value pairs and the transfers them to the reducer task, and this procedure is known as shuffling. So in case of shuffling, some reordering of these key value pairs will take place. Mapper will take the key value pairs and it will do some processing. The developer will put the business logic in the mapper to do the required intended processing on it. And then the mapper will be also producing the outputs in the form of key value pairs, and this output is known as intermediate result, and that will be stored onto the local disk, not onto the HDFS. And this shuffling is a process with the help of which these key value pairs will be going to the reducer in some different order. So using the shuffling procedure, the system can sort the data using the key values. So depending upon the values of the key, this shuffling will take place. That means reordering of this key value pairs will be done for the sorting operation. The shuffling task begins when some of the mapping tasks are done. So shuffling task will begin when some of the mappers will produce some outputs. So it is not waiting for all mappers completion. So it is a faster task. So as a result of that, when some of the mappers have completed their operations and outputs have been obtained, then the shuffling operation will be working on that. So this is the faster process, and it will not wait for the completion of the all mapper tasks. Next, we are going for what is sorting. So the MapReduce framework automatically sorts the data on the key values on the output of the mapper. So before sending it to the reducer, all the key values will be sorted, and as a result of that, the reducer will take the lesser time to do the reduce operation. The reducer can easily understand when a new reducing task will be started by the sorted key value pairs. And if the user set no reducer task, if there is no reducer task, and then the shuffling and sorting phase will not take place. If there is no reducer, there is no need to have any shuffling or sorting. The task will over after the mapper task. So in this way, in this discussion, we have discussed that what is the shuffling and sorting in MapReduce. Thanks for watching this video.